I don't know if it's a miracle, but UniKitty got to have another season because of the messed up virus that's going around. Well, it's freaking just towering, man. It might as well be Godzilla. But anyways, lo and behold, Amazing World of Gumball gets to have a Halloween special. Yay? Question mark? Because it's like, yeah, but technically we're supposed to have the final season, you know? For people who don't remember what happened beforehand, before the whole, oh, let's make a yearbook bullshit. What was going on is the world was crumbling before their very eyes. We're going to get to the point of where they all had to go into that void area and we don't know who's going to be the heroes. Will Gumball and Darwin be the heroes? Will Richard Watterson for the first time ever actually be the hero and redeem himself after all these fucking years of being a dumbass? Or will the whole Watterson family be the saving grace that actually will save? Not sure. But sadly, thanks to whoever canceled it, whoever was a complete jerkass, we will never actually know how The Amazing World of Gumball ended. Instead, we're just going to have some pitter-patter stuff of where it's like, oh, we got the yearbook special. Oh, we're going to have a freaking Halloween special. Who knows if they're going to be like, oh, yes, we also need a Christmas special. And that's what they basically are going to become. It's just nothing but a seasonal thing of where it's like, oh, yay, we don't actually finish the conflict that was building up the previous season. Instead, we're just going to ignore that and just cater. It's like, Cartoon Network, come on now. They could still do Halloween stuff. I just would like to finish what they got started. They were building something up. Let's finish it. Okay, let's finish it. Let's not be like, oh yeah, we released Jumanji, but I can't do this anymore. We're going to put this on the shelf, and we're not going to touch it ever again. It's like, what the fuck? But we have freaking damn zebras running around. We have freaking damn elephants. We have weird ass plants. We got freaking monkeys. We got so many people around here. And it's like, we got to finish this. We really need to finish this, okay? Everyone sees the build up. We just need to finish this. Can we finally finish this? That's all we want. That is all we want, Cartoon Network. It's just to finish this. They built something up that was going to be amazing, and I don't know how it's going to end, but I'm pretty sure it will be something interesting to where the end might be a result of they start back to where they were in season one, and now here we go again, but hey, it's a fresh start, or maybe it's a brand new world, or maybe it's some issues where they can come back from. We don't know. We don't get to know, because Cartoon Network, you freaking canceled it, you dumb idiots. So yes, Halloween special. Oh boy, at least we know that it's alive, but it's like, listen, dude. One more thing. If you're going to do this, can you at least allow Monster Beach, this show that actually existed for 2 freaking damn years, to show up on freaking Cartoon Network, your channel? Most likely it showed up on the app, but allow it to show up on the channel. It's pretty good, and hopefully I'll actually have that review up eventually. But I'm just saying, allow Amazing World of Gumball to have the final season, because I'm pretty sure it might be the final season. They might have more seasons, not sure, but allow them to actually finish the story that they were talking about, and allow Monster Beach to actually have their day in the freaking sun, in the creepy sun. Come on now, just come on, Cartoon Network, come on. But bittersweet, at least we get to have the Halloween special. I guess that's something.
Who are you?
Robert England.
Oh, the guy from V.
No! I'm the actor who plays Freddy Krueger in all 7 Nightmare on Elm Street films, for crying out loud! Everybody just remembers me from V. I've done 50 movies. I'm about to be bludgeoned to death. It's probably going to say on my tombstone, R.I.P. Robert England. He's the guy from V.